Ladies and gentlemen, fasten your seat belts as you're about to land into perhaps the most beautiful state of India, rightfully called the jewel in the crown of India for its unparalleled natural beauty. The locals also call it Jannati Kashmir. Are the mountains calling you? Kashmir is a valley situated in the lap of the mightiest of the mountains, the Himalayas. Perhaps it's time to slow down. Time to take a step back from the rigmaroles of life and look at life from a distance. Look at life from a different perspective. Remember the opening lines of the poem Leisure by the Welsh poet William Henry Davies? What is this life if full of care? We have no time to stand and stare. No time to stand beneath the boughs and stare as long as sheep or cows. For a change, let's rest our fingers that key in frantically at the keyboard and keep our laptops aside. Instead, let's row our way to paradise on earth and cherish its divine beauty. Whisper the stories of kings and queens that ruled this land and sing tales of the lives of the Kashmiri people. Raja Avanti Varman was the last Hindu king that ruled Kashmir in the 9th century and built this temple. Several monarchs ruled after that, the popular ones being the Shamir dynasty and of course the Mughals. Srinagar was made the summer capital of the Mughal Empire and beautiful gardens were channeled centuries ago which attract visitors even today. This is a view from the Pari Mahal. The Tulip Garden, largest in Asia, was also built in the 17th century by the Mughals. Glaciers melt to flow into rivers and rivulets meandering through the mountains to be joined by streams like the Doodhganga and Shaliganga. They eventually collect to form the beautiful Dal Lake. Do visit these less explored places like Doodhpatri to enjoy the natural view. The Dal Lake is surrounded on three sides by the Pir Panjal range of the Lesser Himalayas. The lovely Shikara ride at the enigmatic Dal Lake will definitely leave you mesmerized. If you like the video, please do hit on the thumbs up sign and share it with friends and family. Do subscribe to my channel for more info on the itinerary, things to do, things to carry, warm clothes to take, and get to know more about the culture of this land of warm-hearted people. Don't forget to try the local Kashmiri attire and capture this memory to cherish forever. Mask up, sanitize, and maintain social distancing. Stay safe and stay tuned.